Hi, Cap Rope fans. It's Tie Down Tip Tuesday with Jody Green. In today's segment, we're going to talk about the three ties that can be used when we're calf roping in different situations. I'm going to discuss the long wrap, the short wrap, and a cut tie, and how they all can be used. Now, the first tie we're going to talk about is the long wrap. Long wrap's a good tie when we know we're going to put two in a hooey. You got a real good calf. The calf's really gonna take a tie. It's not gonna push. This is a real good tie to use. I'm gonna slowly demonstrate on this dummy a long wrap tie. You wanna bring the legs up just like you normally would, but on a long wrap tie, you want that pigging string to slide through your hands and that tail of that string to hit out in front and down on the ground. And down in that V. So slow motion, you want that string to go in a total circle, hitting downward to make the long wrap tie. Now I'll show you the long wrap tie at full speed. That's the long wrap tie at full speed. Good tie to use when you want to put two in a hooey and you know you got a really good calf. The next tie we're going to talk about is a cut tie. Cut tie is a real good tie to use. It can be really a tight tie. Say you got a calf that's pushing on you, calf's trying to kick, and you can't get the second wrap on the calf. So I'm going to go through this really slow for you. Again, you gather the legs low like you would on a short wrap tie, as I will discuss. You get the wrap in there short. You want to make a short wrap. And that second wrap, don't go all the way around. It's going to cut in, just like you would a hooey, and then make a hooey. Now I'm going to demonstrate the cut tie at a full speed. That's a cut tie at a full speed. Now the last tie I'm going to talk about is a short wrap tie. It's a tie that I will use a lot in my roping. A lot of guys will use this tie. It's a dependable tie. You got a calf that's trying to kick. You're going to gather the legs low, and you're going to keep them low, and you're going to get short wraps on your string. It's a good tie to use because it'll take you to the next situation when you want to put a wrap in a hooey. Short wrap tie. I'm going to go slow with it. You gather the legs. And you keep your elbow out. This tie, you've got to keep that elbow out and that head down to get it done. That's a slow. Now we'll do a short wrap tie all the way through, full speed. That's a short wrap tie, full speed. So today, we discussed three ties. The long wrap tie, the cut tie, and the short wrap tie. I'm going to have a video of rodeo runs showing you each of these situations of the long wrap tie at a rodeo run, a short wrap tie, and a cut tie. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this segment of Tie Down Tip Tuesday, and I can't wait to see you again next Tuesday. Thank y'all.